It gives me great pleasure to invite all of you here for a wonderful evening. Today is Usha's 60th birthday. Usha Sankar Narayanan. And yeah, a lot of her relations have also come here. And she thought it best way to celebrate her own birthday by inviting her daughters, Lakshmi Abhishek's guru, Swathi Srikrishna, to give a program today. It is very, very rare. We have seen Shashtyadhupurtis, Sadabhishekams and all that. I don't know why only we celebrate the man's birthday. Why not Sadabhishekam of a lady or a Shashtyadhupurti of a lady? I think we have to think about it. Today's artist, a very small introduction. Swathi Srikrishna, Carnatic classical vocalist, was born in a family of musicians and patron of arts. Her maternal grandparents, famously known as Challas, dedicated their life for the service of art and artists. Her maternal grandparents, famously known as Challas, dedicated their life for the service of art and artists. Young Swathi was introduced to music through her family lineage and started learning from her maternal aunts and family guru, Acharya N.C.H. Krishnamacharyalu, who was a scholar in music, Harikatha and Sanskrit. After being awarded by All India Radio for age exemption and sang in radio at the age of 12. Simultaneously, Swathi had the rare opportunity to learn from many scholars and legendary musicians like Voleti, Nedunuri, Lalgudi, etc. After Sri Nedunuri advised her to migrate to Chennai, the Mecca of music, Swathi came under the tutelage of Padma Bhushan, Sri P.S. Narayana Swami. I think Narayana Swami is a guru for a number of musicians. She received a junior and senior government-aided scholarship to learn under Sri P.S. Narayana Swami. Her senior scholarship got extended also for 2 more years after seeing her inclination and progress in music. She is a graded artist of All India Radio and has performed all over India. She was awarded the Best Sub-Senior Vocalist Voleti Award from Sri Krishnaganasaba, Chennai in 1999. Gokulashtami Festival. Swathi had the rare privilege to sing in an art movie, Shringaram, music directed by Sri Lalgudi Jayaraman Sir, the movie which received the Best National Music Direction Award. I don't know whether this movie was released in a commercial way.
It was released.
Yesterday we had the fortune to see the music Sarvam Talamayam. So this Shringaram also should be one of those variety. We have to tell Madan to get this film here. This movie received the Best National Music Direction Award. Swathi teaches many students in India and abroad. She is here she is the guru of Lakshmi Abhishek, daughter of Usha Sankaranarayanan's. Swathi is a regular performer in Margazhi December Music Festival in all the Sabhas of Chennai. Today's program, we have Madurai Vijay Ganesh on the violin, Kumbakonam Swaminathan on mridangam, and now we are looking for a great music program. Thank you all. Hari Om.
Durga Lakshmi Saraswati, Durga Lakshmi Saraswati, Durga Lakshmi Saraswati, Tune Yadi Paniva.
Request Hari Om Mama to take a few seconds to honor all the, you know, today's performing artists. And prior to that, I also thank each and everyone here to make this evening a wonderful evening, a memorable evening. And I will always cherish this as one of the best gifts that you have offered to me and my wife and the entire family. I just take this opportunity to introduce my son and my daughter-in-law to all of you. And briefly, my family members will come. Raji, Raju, Jaya, and Usha's aunts who are all here. They've all come all the way from Chennai just for this evening. I really thank from my heart for their participation. And my brother, Guru, my sister, Pankaja, and her husband, they have been here for this. Thank you once again for making this event wonderful, and I only pray that Swathi gets more and more opportunity. The entire team brings this melody across India and the rest of the world. God bless them. And I invite Mrs. Kanta Subramaniam, Bala Subramaniam, right? Mrs. Kanta, to honor Swathi for this evening. I invite Dr. Ramakrishnan, who happens to be my brother-in-law, to honor Mr. Swaminathan. Vijay Ganesh. And I will request my son to honor Mr. Swaminathan.
There's one more shawl. Nilam, get the other shawl from there.
Also, I feel Hariyo Mama, please be here. He is instrumental for, bringing lot of artists, very accomplished artists, to the family of Nana Nani. Not only that, he is also doing lot of activities, religious activities, and he is teaching Tirupugar and other activities which is going on in his own place. I have not known much about him, but I respect him as a great individual who gives lot of energy to this place by way of bringing wonderful artists and bringing beautiful programs for our enjoyment. So I thought it will be my privilege to honor him in front of all of you for giving him more and more energy to bring additional things for us in future.
About our Nana Nani lifestyle, follow us on Facebook, Twitter, and subscribe to our YouTube channel.